Soon you can head to the river if you want to have a pint at Goose Island. The Chicago brewery moving its original brewpub from its Clybourne Avenue location to a new spot near the Salt Shed music venue. That new location will have a view of the brewery's namesake, Goose Island, but you do still have time to enjoy the original location where the company got its start. This move isn't anticipated until the end of next year.